I'm thinking, this is now a complete different investigation. I contacted the fire investigator. We met at the scene, walked through the house. There was still water, the horrible smell of a fire. The red flags are just going up all around me. And I'm thinking, this could get to the point where someone gets seriously injured, murdered. And in the back of my head, I'm thinking, I've got to catch this person. Our investigation at the scene included, of course, speaking to Liz. The interview was recorded on tape.
I understand there's been some problems going on. I want you to tell me about that.
The guy that I've seen, he has a girlfriend that he dated for 2 weeks, and she's been stalking me since November.
Do you know her name?
It's Carrie. She kept texting me and telling me she wanted to kill me and my kids.
Okay, that's pretty obvious this is an intentionally set fire.
What about my animals?
The animals are...
I know that they're all dead, but...
The Humane Society is going to take care of the animals. Sorry.
I just wish you would go away.